This is for all my friends in Malta. This is called Boiler Number 7. I woke up last night, I got an awful fright. I dreamt I was in heaven, it was 11:15. Well, I heard somebody shout, the lights have all gone out. Well, I knew it was in heaven, it was Boiler Number 7. Boiler Number 7, it's always on the blink. Boiler Number 7, you're driving me to drink. Boiler Number 7, what am I gonna do? Boiler Number 7, I really do hate you. Well, about a year ago, I was with my girl. We were sitting on the couch, we weren't making out. Put a hand upon her knee, and had 11:15. Then all the lights went out. Three cheers for Number 7. Boiler Number 7. Now I don't seem to mind. Boiler Number 7. My hands on her behind. Now I really am in heaven, thanks to Boiler Number 7. Now my true love is true. Boiler 7, I love you. Just the other week, as the church bells they were ringing, we brought our baby to the church to have him christened. Well, the priest, he took my son, and he raised him up to heaven. He said, what name will he go by? Well, you guessed it. I said, call him Number 7. My little Number 7. My little David Beckham. We made the right decisions, but this year we'll have no air condition.